I went to sleep, Trump had the lead. How the hell we go from election day to election week? Those pollsters got it wrong again, they must have been deduced. To tell you about shit myself when I turned on the morning news. They found pallets full of ballots at 3 a.m. All the way from Georgia to Michigan. They took caps off of them Sharpies and they filled those fuckers in. All those pallets full of ballots for Joe Biden. Well, isn't that sweet? He got just what he needs. Found just enough votes to give Sleepy Joe the lead. Say, come on, man, I hope you bet that you'll be a good sport. But Donald Trump said, fuck that shit, I'll see your ass in court. They found pallets full of ballots at 3 a.m. All the way from Georgia to Michigan. They took caps off all these Sharpies and they filled those fuckers in. All those pallets full of ballots for Joe Biden. Somebody better wake him up, Sleepy Joe is sleeping in. To tell the truth, I think he forgot he was running for president. But that don't matter, cause they found pallets full of ballots at 3 a.m. All the way from Georgia to Michigan. They took caps off of the Sharpies and they filled those fuckers in. All those ballots full of ballots all for Joe Biden.
Oh, man!
That's it right there. That's the one.
That's probably the one.